Oh, hey, welcome YouTube. If you're watching this, welcome. This is another episode of Terraria Hardcore Mode. Yay, hour-long episodes. Hooray. Live streaming twitch.tv/modversitygames. Come by and say hi, be part of the videos. Thank you. Let's go. You should make a Terraria online server so when you live, we can join. I will be doing something like that, but it's only going to be for subscribers. I can't let, like, just a lot of random people in because a lot of trolling. So I will have in the future some sort of epic mod pack multiplayer series, but for subscribers only. Okay, here we go. Where was I? If soon as it hits morning, I'm gonna go look around. But yeah, just remember, during that section, the live stream modded sections, the server will only be live when I'm on. And, you know, I can host the server. I don't like lots of random people on there. But yeah, Panda has a server, guys. You should go check out. He's a streamer. You should go check him out. I'm not even kidding. He's very chill. Freaking troll. He's so chill. Please go check out his stream. And go to his servers. I'm a little busy here with my... Okay, yeah. All right, what was I doing? I just read the funniest thing ever. What is it? Alex Crafter. Uno, dos, tres. Thanks for following. All right, you know what? It's still night. Let's dig a little bit. Oh my gosh, dude. There's nothing here. If you do something like that, you should make sure nobody rushes into hard mode. Some people are dicks like that. Yeah. In con, I've had people like that, which is why I'm not doing a 24-hour live stream anymore. I'm not doing a 24-hour server anymore. I'm not doing that anymore. It's annoying. I'm only going to do multiplayer. Like, I'm not going to have a server. I'm just going to let people be able to join my game when I'm live. So I will not play unless it's streaming. And that's it. It's the best way for me to progress and have you guys progress with me. Where subscribers will be respectful enough. Hopefully. Yeah. But the thing is, like I said, they can do whatever they want, but as long as the only time they can join is during the time frame that we're streaming. So if we're playing like 3 hours or 4 hours at a time for live streams, it not really land. They could just join through Steam. They can join through Steam. Because I've done a multiplayer mod pack series with my girlfriend, and we played through Steam. Like, I gave her the mod pack and then we played through Steam. So I'm going to do that same principle for subscribers. Yeah, Tom. Sad. Feels bad, man. It's just to prevent... It's just, you know, later. A lot of risk, dude. A lot of risk. We seize. Oh, man. What was I doing? Is it morning yet? Shit. I'm tired of being stuck in the ground, dude. I did not know Steam can do that. No, you can. You can join Steam. Do I have... Oh, no! 666 fire arrows. I need to complete Terraria. Haven't even got to hardcore by my own. Hey, this is our first time attempting seriously at hardcore, so don't worry about that. Oh man, I don't even want to shoot any arrows anymore. All right, time to explore. Now, left side was the dangerous part. Let's go check out the right side. Got my way. Oh, I shot an arrow. Shit, we lost. GG. I don't care about berries. Actually, just to get rid of it. Alright, time to collect worms and shit. Haven't got to a boss yet. Dude, I haven't even got to a boss yet. It feels bad. So what's the first fishing rod I should make? Probably the iron one, right? The iron sheik. Okay, let's do this right now. I don't think I need boreal for anything else. I'm just going to turn these all into platforms. Illuminati's. Oh, man. I remember when Call of Duty Nazi Zombies was this shit in World at War. Now it's just a giant meme. Now it's just a giant meme. I don't even own Terraria yet. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Ah, hey, check it out, the sand. Oh my god, we live so close to all this shit. Okay, let's play this careful. Okay. Sup, Yark? Fire! Oh, I'm gonna make cactus armor. And maybe cactus bow, if that's a thing? I don't remember. Copy message. Oh, look at the water. Oh, no! Yo, fuck that. 100 points. All your points, bro. No balls. Well, looks like we're gonna collect, Yeah, you can. That's why it's a high price. That's why it's a high price, dude. Sorry. I should say this. It's a high subscribe tier. Because, Kappa. That's why. Alright. Oh, god dang it. I don't want to fight that thing. I'm gonna go back up. This is not cool. There's not a lot of, room for me to... whatever. Well, let's check if that guy's still up there. Monkey! You should get a job. Screw it, Panda. I quit my job to do YouTube. Jobs aren't worth it, man. Oh, fuck. Oh! Jesus Christ, dude. You don't need no job. Force me to play Undertale. Do it. No balls. Holy crap. Can I shoot, like, an arrow through this? Can I? Yay! Farming time! Dang it. Hard mode, not hardcore. Oh, that feels bad, dude. Sorry to hear that. Welcome to the cheese. I'm just missing some wine. I don't even like Undertale, but I'll force you. Oh. Do it. Platforms against a wall and hammer them once. What does that do for me? You could shoot through walls. Shoot through walls. I'm gonna have to test that out in a second. Hold on. Especially the magic rupee armor. What? Rupee armor? What are you talking about? I gotta get out of here. Ooh, antlion mandibles. Alright, I gotta head home. I gotta kill these guys. What is happening? What is happening? I don't know. My god, I can't even, like, I'm too scared to, like, go in these biomes right now. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go underground. I gotta get some health. But what I really wanted to do was get, critters and bait. But no, I'll do that later. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh. Is it just me, or does this get really fuzzy? When I walk past it, it's hurting my eyes. Yeah, you got bombs. Oh, I've had bombs. We already have our demolitionist. But I just don't have the money to supplement a huge bomb excavation. Can I tell YouTube something? I don't know, can you? Kappa. What's that? Is that more bombs? More! JK, it's not. What up, Oh, look, worm. Come here. Tell YouTube I love them this time. No. You tell them. Tell them yourself. Rip eyes. Is it just me? Ah. It's probably because the frame rate. What am I doing? Tell YouTube to subscribe and that they suck. Bjark, why would you tell them that, Kappa? Why would you do that? Mormon says you guys suck. Oh my god, YouTube. Oh my god, dude. Alright. Oh, come on. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just like doing whatever. Come here. Oh my god, it's a grasshopperino. Sweet. Okay, so I'll collect critters today, and as soon as it's nighttime, I will dig for more iron, and then I'll do stuff with that later. Whoops! And the dungeon is closed. No, it's absolutely closed. Oh, I should put these near my house. I don't want too many enemies. Okay, that's good. Oh, worms. Oh. Oh yeah. This is a good area. Raid boss down. Nice. Only one person went in the raid boss. Tell YouTube never to eat raw Thai dragon peppers. That sounds like a fun meal. Oh my god, the traveling merchant has arrived. Do I even have money? No, I have 17. Oh, what could I buy with that he has? Is there anything I want? Nah, screw it. Let's just go underground digging. For a full month, dude? Oh, it feels bad, dude. Grasshopper. Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I like how these rocks just show up out of nowhere. It's very useful. Give me them worms, yo. I don't know if Terraria has it, but there needs to be a button to go straight to your last hotkey used item. That's very useful to have. Do-ma-do-do. I guess I can make a tin armor set. Whatevs. Not gonna lie, but Jark, when you are raiding alone, your percentage rate is super low. Oh man, I can't believe you won that. It doesn't matter how much you put in. It's no matter how many people. What do we got? Well, in case we can't buy anything. I'm gonna sell this blueberry though. Have fun with that. He doesn't see you as a threat. Ooh, fucking wreck, dude. Ooh, a burn. Alright, to the underground. Nice legendary pickaxe. What's the quotes for? It's legendary. It's legit legendary. You making fun of my thingy there, bro? Alright. Where's my bombs? Bombs. Oh man, 300, huh? That's pretty good. I need to put a door here. Or just a wall for now. I don't want zombies getting in at night. Encon is bullying you. Just stand up for yourself, bro. Make a sound. Game already makes a sound. And I'm out of bombs. Hey, I found an open cave. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. That's who we got. Ah! Ah! Oh, God! Got him. Underground bases are the safest. Hard for bosses. But that means they can't help me fight. It's cool. It's just me and the boss, man. Me and the boss, man. Oh, what kind of fish are you slapping him with? That's the question. What's the most comedic fish to slap someone with? I believe it's like a giant bass. A giant bass is what is used often, right? That underground bunny almost like had us, so you know, that was close. NPCs don't do crap. Hey, when I do literally 10 damage per hit, they help. I'm gonna have to be cheesing with Nurse later though. I absolutely need to. I don't think I'm going to be able to get through any of this playthrough without Nurse cheesing later on. So I'm going to have an above station for her. A halibut. Halibut. There you go. A sturgeon. I don't know what that fish is. If I see it, I could probably know, but I don't recognize the name. Ow. Oh, was I too loud? Oh, you got hit with the fish? My bad. Tap, tap. All right, let's go find another. Can we find a cave, please? Look at that, the J right here. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, let me be able to post links.
No.
Crappa. Let's just go left till we find an open area. I'm gonna play Minecraft, dude. But no one will watch it. And I don't think I can. I was gonna start doing random streams of it, but I'm gonna make my mod pack before I do that. It's a huge, thick, scaled fish, bigger than most tuna. Tuna. Man, I'm hungry. Haven't eaten in a while. Yeah. Ooh, maybe I love the way. Wanna be with your mom night and day. Oh my god, oh my god! We have a yellow slime! Let's get the advantage. Let's get the initiative. Got him. 24 copper. It's my favorite mod. Ooh. Hey, does anyone know this? I've said it a bunch of times already, but does anyone know? Le Midwest. You stalker. I'm getting lead. Look. I'm getting a bunch. Oh my god, there's a lot of lead here, I guess. Okay. Alright, this is enough lead. We could probably make our, not really a pickaxe. I want to make a, oh my god, I gotta go up higher. I want to make my fishing rod. I'm sick. Or allergies or something. Woo! Another open area. I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. That is what I like, my friend. Oh, God. Kappa. What? What? Okay. Oh, so much lead. Get the lead out, Pudgy. Alligator gar. Is that a specific fish? Alligator gar? Go away, ad. It sucks. Ads don't do anything for us. For Twitch. Gahana. Excuse me? It's probably like nighttime already in the game. But we can go a little bit more. Let's go a little bit more. Goodbye, traveling merchant. Bye. Oh, game knows exactly what I want. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme that lead. Oh, yeah. Is a specific breed of gar. I don't even know gar in general. Oh my god, so much lead. Game, you're so good. Thank you. God dang it. Hub static. Oh god, I can just hover over it. God, I love Twitch. You can just hover over it. YouTube needs dark mode. They actually, like, not like YouTube doesn't have it, but I installed a third party Chrome app that does it. It doesn't look this. It just looks so different. I don't know. Oh, finally our first chest. That would have been so shit if we just walked down here and then a rock killed us. I would have been so pissed. Anyway, double jump. Thank you very much. Aw, shit. Just a jagged radar, but a recall potions. I'll take that. I'll put it here just in case. Yeah, I'll put it here. Cool. Good stuff. Good stuff. Boop, boop. What is the app called? I don't remember, but I got rid of it. I got rid of it because I didn't like it. But I remember installing it. Oh, water! Oh, shit! Camera comes up, loot. Yes! Take that. What's up, son? Look, guys, Kaim's back. Alright, we're good. No reason to scream, guys. Calm down. Can I get a heart piece? That'd be nice. Was it turn out the lights? If I hear the name, I don't think I would remember. It was such a long time ago, and it was so crap that I totally just forgot it. Surprise slime. Does anyone know if the Power Rangers marathon is still going? I think it's ending soon. I can't stop watching it. I had to like force myself to stop watching it so I can get some actual work done. Go, go, do my Rangers. It's because Link took them all. Freaking Link. Fire. Oh, you see those zombie parts just fly up? Badass. All right, be careful of these jellyfishes. A lot of damage. Oh, come, come. Fire! Fire! Got him. Okay, let's check what we got here. How many? Three? One? Just the one. It's still going strong. I mean, I think it's going to end when the first season is done again, because I think, oh no, they're probably going to end on the movie. 5,000 only? Oh, what happened? Last time I looked, it was like 19,000. And I look like last night. But yeah, they went through every single series, and now they are doing the reversioned first season, and then the movies, and they're probably done. If they do the movies. They might not. Alright, it's time to go fishing. Arrows have more drop in the water. Yeah, they do. And I'm not even using like my flame in the water. Please no. Please no. Oh, shit. Is this the end for us? Fucking red slime. Suck balls, red slime. Ooh, that was scary. We almost died. Probably not the movies. Oh, I would hope. Remastered. On the website, it actually has another like, hey, thanks for the Facebook link. Actually, I don't even use Facebook much, but it's there. Hold on. I'm going to just look over here. You didn't die. What? What do you mean? Hold on. I'm loading the page. I shouldn't be doing this during a stream, but wait, that's whatever. They're calling the specials and... God damn, I'm trying to click on this thing. Come on! Best clips of the marathon. Oh, it's done! Oh, that's why there's only 5,000. Because they're actually done. But they're only showing the special clips now that people take throughout the whole season. Oh, feels really bad. I like the Power Rangers marathon. It was pretty cool. Alright, let's see. Let's see here. Sort. Link root. Sort. I didn't open. Oh, I just wanted it. I didn't open it either. I just wanted to see the title. I had to open it to see the title. But you know what I mean. Okay, what was I doing? Forgot what I was doing. Oh, yeah. I need to make a furnace. Let's get this crap out of here. Press this fart button. Yeah, did it work? Kappa. Crappa. Let's see. Is the workbench living? Oh, there was already a freaking workbench in here. Fucking failfish. Okay. Money. It's all about the do man. Okay. Bunch of tin. Bunch of lead. And gonna make a lead anvil. Now is my fishing rod and a pickaxe. All right, sweetness. What else? A bow, 9 damage. I'll take that. Sighted. Oh, 11% more. Gimme. Oh, actually, what we have now is good. I don't need this. Oh, I should have made the pickaxe. 45, 43. Oh, it doesn't matter much. I'll get the. I'll get this though. Improved. That doesn't do much. Oh, is it morning yet? Because I want to go digging. What the hell did I put that over there for? Okay. Let's see. Please be morning. You have question. You has question. Well, what is it? I have a bunch of bait. Let's go. Let's go fishing. I gotta put some lights out here. It's very dangerous. Yeah. Oh man, there's a bunch of glowworms out here. Must grab the glowworms. Can't even see them. Or is it just the one? Whatever, come here, buddy. Oh yeah, firefly. When you get to rank Billy's, what does it do in the dungeon? Nope. No, it's the same thing. It's just points per minute. That's the only thing that changes. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, fireflies! Okay, so what we're gonna do here is build a little house. I'll fix this later. All right, fishy time. Have fun with this, guys. We're not gonna die, right? I think we'll be okay. How do you get Billy? I've been wondering that my whole life. Billy! We got our first crate. Oh, dude, as soon as we just like sit down for a second, a million zombies. What am I fishing for? Anything. Anything. I would love, you know, double jump and fast running boots or whatever. Just anything. I just need something to survive right now. Because if I get into a situation, you know, the Firefly theme song. I never watched Firefly. I heard it's the best for one season. Feels bad. They got rid of it. But just anything. Just anything. I like the like all the fish too. Oh, two wood crates. It's good. But yeah, the fish is good for the obviously the buff. So that's good. Oh, there's a bunch of fireflies on the right. I don't want to leave this area though. I might get run into serious trouble. I don't know the theme song. Hate the show. Hate the show. It's episode 2 or 3. It's episode 7, man. You missed a lot. Kappa crappa. It's almost morns. A lot of fishing. A lot of fireflies out here. I mean, the water depth here is pretty good. It could be better, but it's pretty good. If I'm able to get at least wooden crates here and not trash all the time, it's pretty good. How many deaths? I don't know. You don't want me to stop streaming? I might stream again tonight. Probably not, though. Like, probably not. I gotta do a lot of other recordings. I gotta stack up and, you know, just do a lot. It's so hard to do, like doing... I love doing these types of videos and just putting them up. Like, I'm lazy as shit. But for those Terraria mod ones I'm doing, you know, I've been speeding through it. I'm in, like, every episode, I have to plan it out. Like, okay, this episode, I'm gonna try to fight this boss. I'm gonna speed through this area, and it has to be around 15 to 20 minutes. So if I record for half an hour straight, I know I'm gonna fast forward through this part, so I'm gonna speed this up. And then I have to kill a boss here, otherwise no one's gonna like the episode. See, we had a freaking, I had a comment today, today's episode, where I did nothing but build and talk, and then some Billy in the comment section was like, "Oh man, no bosses this episode," and a sad face. And I was like, god damn it, really? I mean, all I want is action, you know, they just want to be like, oh, I kill bosses left and right, which is why I usually make episodes based around bosses, but I don't want to do that every single time. Maybe I want to just hang out and build and do whatever. Do you know what Factorio is? I do know what it is, I never played it. Never played it. The fast forwards are fun. What the hell was that? Did you see that? Pew! Was that a worm? Or am I crazy? Something about it is really satisfying. You know, it's really cool. I like the sped up song I use for it too. And some little asshole's like, "Hey, Mobby, thought you didn't like Nightcore." That's not Nightcore. That's not Nightcore. I wouldn't even cut mining out, to be honest. That's just me. That's what I used to do. I don't like to cut anything out. Like when I watch videos, I like to literally get every little bit of gameplay. But then, of course, I'm like, I'm way older than the kids today who have literally, was a shooting star. Do shooting stars actually do anything? But yeah, like when I watch videos, I don't mind if a personality YouTuber I'm watching, you know, likes to talk and just do whatever. I enjoy every little piece of their content. But kids today are like, he's not killing anything. I'm unsubbing. He's not doing anything. I'm 12, by the way. It's like, fuck off. You know, so I have to compromise. Shooting star reminds me of Zelda. Whenever I see a shooting star in Breath of the Wild, I go crazy. I gotta go for it. Isn't it just the Terraria Caves music sped up? Well, sometimes it's the caves music. I have the whole soundtrack of Terraria. I just grab whatever song and then I speed it up 120%. But Nightcore, the reason why it's not Nightcore is because I'm not putting up a dang video saying, this is my work. I just sped up the music and this is it. No, I'm incorporating the music in a gameplay where it fits. Mule Skull. Is that a YouTuber? What was I doing? Okay, crate time. Shit. Well, I got some journeyman baits. Oh, we got literally nothing good out of that. I can't really go anywhere. It's dangerous. Let's go digging more. Crate, crate.
Crate, crate.
What's all this shit? Let's go digging. Oh, hello, merchant. I have something you'd like. Here are some mana potions. Black counterweight, yo-yo. How make a worm farm? How would I do that right now? How do you think I would go about doing that? I don't think I should go yo-yo this playthrough, huh? It's not really a safe. I just want to go guns, because that's the furthest you can be away. Someone followed? Really? Steezy, thanks for following. Appreciate it, bro. Thank you. The Steez. The Steez, man. I need a pot. You guys like pot? Guns are fun. I just like guns. I like guns. Oh, I can't. Okay, I have some VR games where it's like supposed to be like realistic gun interaction, as realistic as, you know, real you can get, dude. No need to thank you for hosting. Okay, I won't. Kappa crappa. I forgot what I was doing. See, I forgot what I was doing. Fish. Cook with fish. Okay, that's what I was doing. It's a sawmill. With the sawmill, I have a loom. With the loom. How do you make the pot again? How do I make the pot? A worm farm. Yeah, that's right, worm farm. How do I make a worm farm with what I have at the moment? I don't think I can do that, right? I made the stupid pot. God dang it. Pot, here we go. 10. Oh, shit, I need 10? Oops. Vanilla needs more craftable guns. Vanilla needs more in general. 6 clay is a pot. Come on. Not that pot. What happened to all of my clay? Oh, here it is. Couldn't see it. So yeah, the cooking pot. My bad. I mean, I guess I can make regular parts too, because I gotta be really safe this playthrough. So day blooms for day blooms. Crap. All right. I have 10. Dang it. I don't have any iron. Did I use up all my iron? No, I did not. Oh yeah, I gotta go back down under. You know, I never really crafted much like pots here. How do I make fucking pots? God damn it. God. Help me. Clay pot. Furnace! Did I just not see it? I was right there. Pot. Here it is. Let's make a bunch of these. Okay. Let's put some stuff here. God darn it. It's okay. All right, to the underground. I'll fish again later. Where am I? Okay, where to? Let's go to the right side. That seems like a pretty good fishing area. It's not bad. You can probably find a better one, though. Let's see. This right side looks good. All right, we got a new pickaxe. This should help a bunch. Do I have to get the beluga? I'm assuming that's another fish. I am Iron Man. I am an Iron Man. Fuck, dude. Alright, here we go. What's over here? I guess we'll dig right. I want to find open areas. Oh, wait. There should be some, it's a small whale. Whale? How do you know so much, like, nautical animals, bro? Do you, like, live in the ocean? There we go. I'm just gonna go straight down. I have a recall potion. I'll be fine. Here comes. I'm gonna go into a trap. Ah! Oh, that's fucking scared. I don't know why that scared me, okay? I don't know why that scared me. I just got freaked out for a sec. Oh, yeah. Skyrim is getting the best of you. Oh, GG. Oh, no worms? Hey, in marine life when you were a kid. Marine life. Marine life's cool. I like myself some water decks in Yu-Gi-Oh. I know what you mean. You know what baffles my mind, though? Is that we have not explored, you know, all of Earth yet. And we're, like, going on all these space missions. But the reason why they don't want to do that is because they just feel like nothing's down there. But what if there is stuff down there? What if there's a subspecies, man? It's Yu-Gi-Oh, dude. All day. Every day. Duel Links. Yu-Gi-Oh! Ugh, this pickaxe is still slow as nuts. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. So do you guys know, this is the longest I have ever been alive in a hardcore mode setting. So good. So good, so good. I got a YouTube, man, Panda, are you streaming soon? Because I'm done in 20 minutes. Just saying. And, better see some terraria over there. Actually, anything is fine. Just play more of that, oh, what the hell's that game called? I was watching a little bit of it. RimWorld! That game's so good. That game's so amazing, dude. Can I get a one heart piece, dude? Please! Please, one heart piece! Fuck, nothing. They even found a Levine Coelacanth. I'm assuming that's a type of fish. And they didn't even try to study it. People don't care about the ocean, dude. You know what, Incon? Instead of doing laundry, you should have been some sort of like marine biologist expert of the 21st century. Super expert. Famous. More famous than... you know. Should have been you. I can't see! Shit! I got poisoned! I'm going home! Ouch! Ouch! I almost died! Oh! Okay, we're good though. We can handle 10 seconds of this. Holy shit. I left because if I took any more hits, I wouldn't be able to survive the poison. Oh, that sucked. That was close. I almost died. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff here. Scary. Scary. Very scary. Ooh. Coelacanth. Coelacantha. Coelacanth. Alright. Oh, let's take a break from that. Let's go back for more fishing, huh? I know they spelled it weird. I mean, there's a reason. It's probably spelled after some Latin thing, huh? Coelacanth. Coelacan. Oh, he's evolving. Coelacan. Kappa. Hey, is it Ziggy here? Relicanth. What the hell's Relicanth? Is that a Pokemon? Boom. Just dead bodies everywhere. God dang, I need more survival items. Le Pokemans. I like this weapon, dude. I'm gonna heal. Ow. Largely negative feedback on RimWorld. Dude, really? Aw, fuck. Dude. Oh, that game's so good. Oh, I love that game. What are you thinking of trying out now, or are you gonna move back to this game with me too? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Pay attention, pay attention. Oh, look, there's an iron skin potion in there. Yeah, gimme, gimme. The game does take up a lot of time, though. Shit! Oh my god, I can't get even close to this guy. It's because I suck. Hold on, here we go. I just don't want to use all my arrows. Come on, gimme. There are some worms. It's almost night. You sure it's a low chance? It is a low chance. You're just lucky. You're just lucky as balls, dude. Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't want to go that way because of that. And I don't want to go the right way because desert. Alright, time for some fishing. Dude, if it gets too crazy out here. How much ammo? I have 7 pieces of bait. That's good. That's good enough for a while. Can you be 20 minutes longer? I could. Have we tried going up? Sky Island would not be a bad choice. It says Harpies is a little scary. Okay. Next morning, I'll go there. Because finding an early Sky Island would be nice. Sure. How much wood do I have? I have a lot. Sky Island it is. Where's all my worms? Damn it. You know what? Let's get some cactus while we're here. You had a sky above. I don't remember. What do you mean by last time? Shit. He's not chasing me still, is he? I can't even get near this place without those Oh. Fuck off. All right. I got it. I'm going to back up a little. With my spear though, I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Everybody, come take my hand. Yeah, that's why like I'm a little scared of going up. No, just a little scared. A safe bridge. But yeah, it's just, I don't know. I just want a little bit of health and a little bit of items before I feel safer. Because it's not like I have like a double jump if I fall off. I do have recall potions. But yeah, all right, fishing time. One or two feathers are enough to kill me. Scary, scary. Soon though, soon. We will try something. But it's fishing time. Not catching much. I'm out of coffee. I'm hungry. So after the stream, I'm gonna take a little break, watch some videos, eat. Oh my god. And then probably record some modded mod pack and then do VR. So yeah, mod pack and then VR games tonight. Today. Get your coffee just now. Well, wait. Nah, it's okay. I'm almost done. I don't want to make another cup of coffee. Got so many enemies. Enough with the bass. Please. Iron chest. Come on. This is a large enough, you know, lake. Ah. And when you come back, it's day. It would be. I have some journeyman bait, so that might provide me with iron. don't know if I used it first. Did I? I do. Beep, doop, doop, ba, da, 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 da. Oh man, I love this. Just hanging out, chilling, relaxing, maxing, cool, b-ball outside the school. Those mobs are being real bastards. Oh god, the fish joke with enemies. Oh, good one. That's not bad. That wasn't bad. Not gonna lie. Haven't heard that one before. Points! I'll be happy if they just give me all wood crates. But iron, come on. Oh! Fucking called it. Damn. That one's gonna provide some masturbate. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Nah, 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 nah. I'm feeling it. There you go, in her room. I'm feeling it. At least I'm safe here. Should you make a tutorial on YouTube? I don't know, should you? I don't know. I wonder if any of those mobs can carry a tuna. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Remember that you can get to 180 HP to defeat Slime Queen. More can summon. Man. It's dangerous too. Do. Waiting for tonight. Whoa. Da, 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 da. You should get to it. Yeah, man. I've been looking, man. I've been looking down under for, you know, heart pieces. But we had to jump back to the surface because we got poisoned. I'll head back down there soon. I got some bomb fish. Are those grenades or like bomb bombs? Pretty sure they're bomb bombs. Come on, more stuff. I got 4 pieces of bait left. Bass, bass, no treasure. Bass, bass. A pun mod. The worst part about hardcore is the waiting. I mean, you know. They're like sticky bombs. They stick on shit? No way. That's cool. Every time you die. Cause every time you die, you get this feeling. Na 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 da na da na da na na. No more fish, come on! It's vital to prevent instant death traps. It's scary. It's scary, dude. What's the easiest way to get danger? I actually never went out of my way to ever try to spam create danger sense. So what's the recipe for that? Is it very accessible? Or is it like, I really got to go out of my way to get it, to get stuff like that. But that sounds like a good idea. Eagerly awaits boulder traps. I've been very fortunate to not be killed by a boulder during any hardcore sessions yet. Oh, Shiverthorn! That's not too bad. That's not bad at all. It's a craft. It's a farm. Not at all. Aren't too hard. 1 shiver and 10 cobwebs. Aw, the bad part is I don't have an easy way to get too much cobwebs unless I have a spider farm. Other than that, maybe. Shiverthorn, cobwebs, and bottled. Easy. It's easy, but I don't have infinite amount of spider webs unless they find the farm. So yeah. Bing, bing, bong. Oh my god, we still have 3 more bait left. Come on. Come on. At least we're fishing through the night. Fishing through the night. I get this feeling. La-da-da-da-da. It lasts for 10 minutes. That's a very good long time. I don't think I've ever even used Shiverthorn. I've been really, what's the word I'm looking for? Spoiled in these mod playthroughs. I get so many potions, dude. It shows cobwebs too? Yeah, I guess that's kind of dangerous. Sure. Chat, talk about the time, let me know. Hunter potions will help too, but they require shark fins. Wow. I just like getting through each boss is an ordeal because one wrong step, the whole game's over. But that's the fun part. That's the fun part. You just don't know when it's going to end. You know, you play vanilla, it's like, oh, okay, just respawn and try again. No, that's it. GG, you know? Okay, let's open up this shit. Oh, come on. Nope, nothing. But we did get an extractinator. I didn't even know you can get that out of that. That's cool. All right, we have four more pieces of bait. Free extractinator, yeah. It's pretty sweet. I'm glad I got that. I don't have to, like, go out of my way to the desert and find one, which is the most, you know, the most save crates for hard mode. No. Use them now. I'll get more later. Trust me, we're going to do a lot of fishing. Because I want to open them now and get equipment. I don't want to, I don't want to, like, wait. You can go silt and slush for easy ores. Yes, I can. Spelunker potions for life hearts. Spelunker potion. I mean, I'll just try to, I'll just try to make a giant farm for everything then. What sucks is though, like, if I want Shiverthorn, I'm gonna have to make a farm in the snow area, right? I can't just make it. Silt and slush are not worth the time. No, it's pretty good. For instance, if I want, like, a ruby, it's very easy to get there. And it's good early game money. It's, like, it's good money. It's, like, it's too random. That's why you get a shit ton of them. Too much bass. Oh, man, I got some tungsten off that. That's the equivalent to, what, silver in my world? Or is that the gold of my world? I always get those confused. Hey, look, we got obsidian. That's good. And we got two iron skins off that. Like it. No. I mean, if I see salt and stuff, I'm not going to pass it up. I really like using it in the early game. Can't you just buy the winter grobe from snow herb things from Dryad? Winter Growbed? I'm not sure if the thing you're talking about, Sakiyai, actually works or if it's just for decoration. You know what I mean? Like, oh, here's a decorated, you know, snow piece. Sorry, a decorated growing station for snow, but I'm not sure if you still have to be in the snow biome for it to work. I don't remember. I haven't made too much farms. Expert, yes, it is. It's the core. You have to grow it in the area. Yeah. So I can do, what can I do? I can do Blink Root here. I can do Moon Glow. But I think I still have to do, like, the other stuff in the biome. Alright, here we go. I gotta kill these slimes. Yeah. Boom! Oh, wrecked. Flower pots. Is flower pots universal? Because I don't make flower pots all the time. Yeah. Damn it. Oh, sorry, bunny. Not sorry. Oh, man. You know what? Let's see if we got another journeyman bait. Hey, Dayblooms. Dayblooms. Dayblight come and me blooms gone. I need to make a larger area for these day blooms. I think I'll spread them out here now. Oh, up here, perfect. Yeah, I make a nice little area for this. Let's do that. Although each planter box has different seed names, any herbs... Yeah, they can grow in it. But you need to be in the biome. Unless it's a planter. You know what I mean? Like, I need to know 100%. You know what I mean? Let's see, boreal wood. Ah, come on, man. Alright. Nah. Okay. So you guys are saying 100% as long as... Okay. Not these clay pots. But once I'm able to get the dryad, purchase the planter seed box. Any planter seeds, any seed will grow here. That's what you guys are saying. Got it. So we're saying no matter what it is, biome doesn't matter. Got it. For shizzle, my nizzle. I'm going to turn this area into our designated farm for that then. And it's going to look badass. Morning is fire blossom. Ooh. You know, it was going to be really sad. We're going to spend all this time making a cool little terrarium for this. And then we get killed by the boss before we could even get the dryad. Feels fucking bad, man. You're almost the Billy? Almost. Oh, I shouldn't end at 59 seconds. 59 minutes, huh? I should. And then you're going to have to come back next time to get it. Oh, troll. All right, where was I? Oh, no. You know what? I'm out of boreal. It's going to look bad. The morning is the death weed. You got weed? All right. I'm just going to sell this magic stuff. I don't... Destroy some tiles, baby. All right, we're gooch. I have to start organizing all this stuff later. I'm out of room. Room. Death weed is blood moon and morning. I don't even know. We'll see. All right, so if you're watching on YouTube, thanks for joining for another hour-long session of the hardcore. And wait, am I calling this the trophy? Oh my god, I call this the trophy challenge. This is the trophy challenge. We're going to collect every single trophy in the game. Hardcore. And once we get it, then it's complete. So we're not only... So that's it. This is the trophy challenge. Only boss ones, though. Only the boss ones. So that means we hang it at the farm bosses. Which is a much crazier... I think it's a much crazier challenge. So, hardcore trophy challenge. Yes. Putting a tiny, tiny spin on it. Very tiny spin. But yeah. If you guys enjoyed, likes, all that stuff, make sure to join us on twitch.tv/ModulusGames. Link's down below if you want to tip me and help me out. The Gawkbox thing is down below. You should really check it out. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.